Recycling refuse wheelie bins have a blue lid and are collected every 2 weeks. You can put your wheelie bin out after 3:30 p.m. on the day before your collection. You don't have to put your bin out if it isn't full. Recycling must be loose, not in plastic bags. Paper and cardboard go in the pod, tin, glass and plastics go in the body. Do not put in carrier bags, black sacks, plastic film wrappers, black food trays or Tetra Pak cartons.